Hello, I'm Steve. This is Bit of Munch. And in this video, I've got another meal from Cook. Smoked haddock and leek risotto. And you see that price there? £5.50. You already know how much I paid for it because you've seen it in the title of the video. I paid a pound. A pound, that's all. Cook have a factory very near to where I live, and now and again they have a sale of sort of clearance, discontinued, damaged items, all things like that, and that's where I got this, a pound. Right, what does it say? It says, a risotto of smoked haddock, cod, spinach and leeks, with creme fraiche, white wine, mature cheddar and a squeeze of fresh lemon juice. And main ingredient is the rice, obviously. Cooked ribe rice. I've never heard of the word ribe. R-I-B-E. That must be another word for risotto rice. A posh word for it. You've got smoked haddock 8%, cod 8%. So 16% fish in this. White wine 5%. Cheddar cheese 5%. Leeks 3%. Spinach 2%. Creme fraiche 2%. And then loads of other things. Nothing else really interesting there, I don't think. No. Right. And I think I can tilt this without it all falling off the plate, because it's quite stodgy. There you go. Look at that. A good old close-up there. Smells really, really fishy. I know that might sound obvious for a fish risotto, but it does smell incredibly fishy. And you've got some big old lumps of fish in this. I mean, look, I think that's probably the biggest one. Eee, look at that. Lovely. Right, let's try and isolate some of the rice first, shall we? Might be a little bit of fish in this, but... mainly rice, so, oh, it's a bit hot underneath, actually. Let's turn that round a bit. That's better, that's better. There we go. Oh, that's really creamy, fishy. Lovely. Okay, we've got a bit of fish here. Not sure if it's cod or haddock. It was cod and haddock in this, wasn't it? Forgotten already. Yeah, cod and haddock. Okay, let's have a go at that. Oh, yeah, that's lovely, absolutely lovely. This forkful has got loads of the spinach in it. Actually, let's see if I can get this. Oh, I can't get the spinach on its own. It's quite a lot of spinach on that forkful anyway. This is amazing. Where's that big bit of fish? Where is it? There it is. Right. Now, I'm not sure if this is a haddock or cod, but let's see if I can work it out. That's just half of that lump, big lump of fish. Mmm. That's the smoked haddock. That is amazing. Lovely texture. Yes, it's... you can tell it's smoked haddock. Let's put it that way. Might be an obvious thing to say, but you can tell. Right, a couple more forkfuls, and I'm going to go and enjoy the rest of this. You don't need anything extra with this. You don't need any salt, pepper. I was thinking you might need a bit more cheese with it. Well, although the cheese is quite subtle, I think if you put loads more cheese on it, or even any more cheese on it, it just wouldn't be right. Wouldn't be right somehow. It'd disguise the wonderful flavour of the fish and everything else. Mmm. That is amazing. Is it worth the full price of £5.50 though? This is the question. I wouldn't pay £5.50 for it. I'd pay, I don't know, £3.50 perhaps for that. I'd be prepared to pay more than I would normally pay for a ready meal for this because it is so much better. I reckon £3.50 or even £4. Absolutely amazing. Thoroughly recommend that. If you like your fish, if you like a fish risotto, and you feel like splashing out a bit, because these people do home delivery. I'm not sure how much you have to spend to get home delivery or how much you have to pay for delivery, but you can get these things delivered. So I've got a couple more to review. So if you like the look of all the ones I'm going to be reviewing, you might want to treat yourself and splash out and get some nice ready meals from Cook at www.cookfood.net. Simple as that. Right, I'm going to go and enjoy the rest of that before it cools down too much. Have you tried this? Have you tried anything similar? Do you like fish risotto? Do you like fish? Let me know in the comments below. And I'll see you in the next video.